Let's go. So there are one, was that 9 Kodamas? Den of monsters, huh? We're back to fog. And a new area. Weird how that's the first one. All right. Oh, I'm so glad to turn that off, man. Why are they fighting each other? Very strange. I don't honestly remember why they were fighting each other. Please don't be a Tengu. Oh, we can handle you. All right. They do love their cheap shots. Thank you. don't see it. It must be underneath me or above me. Oh god, Tengu. I do not like Tengu. Same I am. Oh god. No, god. Camera, come on. But yet he doesn't fall off. I can fall off. Dumb. I don't like the whole giant monster bit. Very strange. Killing that other guy. Cut down by William? Alright. Oh, what kind of bullshit was that? Whatever. No, it's gonna be a giant. Oh, okay, one of these guys.
Yeah.
Attacked by William, impaled by William. Interesting. I don't remember that from the other game, or the other time I played this, the other game. Yeah, your character just doesn't respond very fast. It's a huge part of it. Oh, okay. I need to get revenge on that Uniudo thing.
So far,
I mean, you could probably lay down, if you did traps, you could lay down traps, right? And as soon as it came out, it would right, suffer. Jerks are a little scary.
Thank you.
Ha ha! Taste your own medicine, jerks. Got a bit of a maze here. Where'd you come from? Oh, you got knocked down. Whatever. I mean, some of these areas get super sketchy. Oh God. Feel like that, he was able to spin up before I was able to do anything. Way in the beginning, jeez. Nope. Friggin' Tengu. Oh, I get it. You're supposed to fight the ones that are like the opposite of what your colors. If you're on the blue team, you shouldn't be fighting Fish Alpha. You should be fighting Philpus. Stop that, please. Jeez. Oh. Well, at least he won't come back, so that's nice. Make sure I got everything down here. So, can I shoot that? Damn. LGD something, something, something. Okay. Well, I want to go explore that one house way back. I don't think I can now. Ooh, I will definitely take those. What is an otic? A what? Oh, it's a type of spear. Okay. Okay, yep, there's a thingy down there. Okay, I mean, whatever. I'm over it. It's just... Again, how are you able to do two attacks when I can't do two? Oh, hell. It's just, it's super frustrating, and it's just dumb at this point. I gotta be getting close to getting all of them. And I know why they did the fog. It's so that you can, they can hide stuff, but it was just like, it's wildly unnecessary to have the fog. It's a little too much. You've already had one fog level, you don't need another. Actually, it's been a couple. Oh, it's supposed to be raining. That's why it's foggy. Oh. Okay. Okay, we got the Tengu. He'll never come back. Thank goodness. I'm not all certain why these guys are fighting each other. I'm doing a very good job of it. Again, I'm trying to go to the side of him, and I roll forward. Because, oh, I guess because I'm targeting on him? Whatever. I'm just kind of tired of that crap. Don't fall. But yet, okay, but yet they could hit me. Okay. I mean, I guess I could drop on them, but... I don't wanna... Damn it. Whatever, I'm not gonna waste any more ammo on your ass. Phew. I mean, he instantly turned around. I think I have 6, 7. I have 6. 3 more. Wow. It just amazes me how much damage these guys do on a just because basis. Do as you're told, homie. Tengu. Yeah. You taking pot shots at me, please? I'm not a fan of Tengus. Oh, sir. I mean, some of these monsters are a lot tougher than... shot down by William. Then the bosses. Whoa. Well, that was pretty shitty game. I feel like this is a progression. Yeah, I want to go back to, too easy to get lost here. Ooh. It may just be the other opposite end. Go through.